他12岁在加勒比海坐这个游艇啊，在玩的时候，这个船上面有一个乐团，这个乐团的领班呢也是来自纽泽西，他是大名鼎鼎的 Mr. Count Basie 贝西伯爵。那他是在这个摇摆时代，那他差不多讲是30年代的时候呢，全美国最棒的有三大这个大乐团领班，Count Basie 是其中之一。然后这种感觉，他是看到了 Count Basie 的乐团，一开始就看到 Count Basie 的乐团当中的这个鼓手叫 Sonny Penn。然后呢，就是他说形容说 Sonny Penn 的这个技巧就像是一半是这个乐手，一半是魔术师，因为他可以就是反正这些技法啊什么，就是让他眼花缭乱。那个当下，他立志要成为一个这个爵士乐手。其实这种感觉，你看到了 Count Basie，然后让你成为立志要成为爵士乐手，这种感觉，我们如果放到古典音乐的话，就像是啊，我要成为一个钢琴手，为什么呢？因为我小时候看到莫扎特弹钢琴的那种感觉，我要形容的是 Count Basie 在爵士乐里面的那个地位，其实是非常非常崇高的，非常羡慕啊！这大概也只有Mr. Ralph Peterson 有这样子的机缘。那后来当然也是提到说，因为他家庭，他出生一个音乐家庭，他的父亲甚至于他的家里面很多很多的这个成员都是跟爵士鼓相关的，所以他也提到了一件事情很重要，就是这个爵士鼓是基本上是在他的基因里面，他是天生就是要来打鼓。那接着我想请教一下魏广浩老师啊，是不是有什么有？因为身为乐手，你身为一个音乐家，那你和这个Mr. Peterson 之间，就是如果我们要从一个音乐家的角度，如果我是一个音乐家，因为我不是音乐家，所以我不晓得我该如何从音乐的部分切入，然后去问一个那种怎么讲直指核心的问题。
所以你要我问一个问题，就对了，讲这么多就是为了让我问一个问题，我来问一个问题，就是其实，因为我自己我自己是台湾土生土长的这个台湾人啊。那最后是因为很喜欢爵士乐，所以我到纽约去。那刚刚忘记跟大家讲，其实我的老师，我在美国的老师跟 Mr. Peterson，他是在以前在 Blue Note Records 有一个乐团叫做 OTB，然后他们是一直在同样是在一个乐团，所以这个算是我的师叔，应该
师叔的
师叔是这样讲，
武当的这个。
对对对，所以其实我想问的就是，因为我想Mr. Peterson 他在很多地方有演出哦。其实我倒想问问看他，就是他觉得是在这个对台湾或者是亚洲的这些想学习爵士乐或者是在办音乐节的这些国家，一些什么样的建议？OK，哦，不是你要翻译，是我自己讲。OK，Mr. Peterson, they want me ask you a question, like a musician.
Okay,
so, do you have any idea, like, when you must tour a lot of countries. So, how about if you do it like in Asia? Do you have any like suggestion for the musicians or the students for jazz?
Oh, I have a lot of suggestions. I'll give most of them tomorrow, but I think one of the most important things with students is that students understand that you have to put in the work to get better on your instrument. You have to know your instrument well and be able to play it in different kinds of music. It's also good to know more than one instrument. If you play trumpet, it's good to know piano and drums. If you play drums, it's great to maybe play marimba or piano or some other instrument. And then the other thing I would strongly suggest is if you have a favorite young player, say you're a saxophone player, and your favorite young player is, when I say young, I mean my age, right? Kenny Garrett, who was in OTB with me. But it's important to understand who influenced Kenny Garrett. People like Cannonball Adderley, Joe Henderson, John Coltrane, Hank Crawford. And then take each of those people and find out who influenced them. And then study those people and find out who influenced them. And so on and so on and so on, so that you can understand the history of your instrument. Because understanding the history of anything is important in moving it forward in music, in society, in life in general. If you forget yesterday, then you can't be clear about the direction you want to go in tomorrow. And you'll never know if you arrived at anything new. Right? Young players, you hear young players all the time talking about, well, this is my style. I play in my style. This is my style. And I don't, you know, I got nothing against those other styles, but this is my style. Right? You're young. You don't have a style. Right? You don't need to have a style. Right? I listened to a clinic by the great Tony Williams. Someone asked him, when did you know that you had your own style? And you know what his answer was? I still don't. Because to him, he's playing his interpretation of the people that influenced him. And so when I play, I'm playing my interpretation of people like Tony Williams and Art Blakey and Elvin Jones. And through the filter of Ralph Peterson, it may appear original, but upon further and deeper study, you can see where the roots connect to. And that gives me a lot more options about what to do next. You know, then I don't, you know, I'm not playing music by accident. So it's important, long story short, to learn to play like other people first. Before you try to develop your own style. Playing like other people, other really good people, number one, it's a destination you never arrive at. I was the last drummer chosen by Art Blakey, and as much as I practice my press roll, I still can't play it just like him. You know? But it's the process of trying to develop to that level of excellence is what moves music and art and society forward.